Welcome back, guys. Got another video back up to date. Yesterday, I didn't make one because I just got back from my appointment. My teeth, they both got pulled out. I'll try and show you. Down there. So yeah. It was rough getting them taken out, but finally got there. It was just anesthetic, so I was fine. And if you didn't watch last night's game, Australia are the winners. We won yet a match. Yes, a hat trick. But also, I got some good news and bad news. It's gonna be. Let's start with the bad news. So, I hear thunder. The thunder. Lightning. So, still gone? This might be a bit of a no. Remember Jasper?
Yes.
We're gonna make a video with him, and then his mom texted one of our children, members Jason, and said he can't be on YouTube. And then this happened. And then I said to Jason, hey, why don't we just put an emoji over his head? And then he said that to his mom, and she was like, nope. So, Jasper's basically going being kicked out, kind of, not necessarily, he's still in, but he'll be back in year 6, and we still have the channel by then. Sad. We've known him a lot, but here's the good news. Introducing Hao Jun. One of Jason's best friends, gotta say it. His mum works at the smoke bar, so sometimes he just brings lollies to school and then he just shares them out. Nice guy. He always brings his basketball to school. So it's always good to have somebody bring the basketball to school all the time. And so yeah, that's basically what I wanted to do in this video, catch up, and yeah. I also want you to guess, which country do you think we're going to play in the first round? You'll find out on December the 1st, Australian time? Don't know, because Aussie, oi. But as I said, I was just winning about Jasper, so yeah. I'll see you next time. Bye. Peace out.